Coming up, looking beautiful doesn't happen. That's a disturbing story that all parents should know about.
At least 16 teenagers in the LA area have been treated for alcohol poisoning in recent months after drinking hand sanitizer.
Yeah, and now some are questioning whether the internet is to blame for all this. NBC's Mike Tech. And coming up next, from blotchy skin to